at 12:20 p.m. February 17th, and I missed it. Yogi's got a new sound, and it's very cute. Balto was laying down as I came out, and Yogi came over to me, and then I walked over just to see where there's poopies. We got poopy over in aisle one. Who poopied in aisle one? Good. Also being older, he knows when to stop. He knows when he's had enough. And Yogi did something really cute. After Balto got up and was following me, he made the cutest low-key little, I can't do it, bark bark. He said, come on, let's play some more. And I'm both of you guys' mamas, okay? Do that tug at the neck, which that's what we've been wanting. We've been being really careful on, especially in the beginning. In the beginning, we knew nothing about huskies back in 2008. That was a good one. Can you do that little lower one? Yogi, that little, cool, can you do it? You can lay down, Balto. Yes, you can. They've been out here for an hour. Yeah. Going on another hour. Outside. And now we're following more of the rules or best recommendations that they eat 30 minutes to an hour before they exercise or are going to go out to play or go on a walk. then have a little settling down time afterwards before, and they should never go out on a full belly and eat. And Daddy is reading up and he's listening to me. So Mr. B's eating more hard nuggies. You go ahead and lay down, Balto. You need to lay down. Lay down. No. Mom does not need to be protected. Balto can go right over him. What if he figures out he can run and fly over? He's going to drink water. You're going to leave him alone. Even you can share the water, too. Share. Share. Lots of water. Keep the water flowing. Go ahead, Balto. You can drink water, too. Go ahead, honey. No jumping on him. You're a good boy, Yogi. Drink it. Drink it, drink it, drink it. Where are you? Now you're gonna sniff my butt. Okay, I'm gonna stop this.